Resisting temptation, as told by St. Genesius.
Hey, yo, I'm the devil and this is my follower. Let's go drink some vodka.
Why are you praying when you could be partying?
Come on!
What would you do? Would you do this? Or this? Jesus time. Sue yourself. Let's go.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, blessed is the fruit.
You made the right decision. You overcame temptation.
The Bible is against drunkenness because it makes people unwise and unaware, as seen in Ephesians chapter 5, verse 6. The Bible also teaches us that if it offends our brothers and sisters in faith and interrupts their peace, then we should not drink, as seen in Romans chapter 14, verses 15 through 21. The Bible is also against drinking if it interrupts our prayer, our faith, or the practicing in our beliefs.
Hey, yo, I'm the devil. Come drink vodka with us.